Mr. Escovar, heading your way are two secret agents. One of them's carrying a briefcase with your photo assignment. Your mission? Photograph and deliver the cover for us before the competition publishes theirs. Good luck. You'll need it.
I'm Craig O'Brien, skydiving cinematographer, and I work out of Perris Valley Skydiving, and we're out here today with Fernando Escovar. We're going to take Fernando out today and get some shots for his new piece, Photo Shoot Impossible. This helmet here, this is what I use to capture the images when we jump out of the airplane. And I use this ring sight right here. That's how I aim my camera. Got both the digital still right here, high def video. Got my camera switch, stick it in my mouth. Bam, I got you. Who knows what we're gonna get out there, but I know this, it's gonna be fun, so you gotta come along and check this out.
So today, me and you, for the opening trailer of my photo shoot Impossible, I wanna do a scene where I'm in my James Bond suit, and I'm gonna be doing some tracking by you, a couple moves, and I want you to capture that so we can show everybody how we capture the stuff, because whenever I show someone a picture or video, they don't know what you're doing. They're like, how'd you get it? Did you film yourself? Is this real? So that's why we're gonna have your buddy Eli, right?
Eli. Eli Thompson.
Eli Thompson, which is my boo man's friend, by the way. He's gonna be flying around us to show that other point of view of how you do your job.
All right, Fernando, introduce you to Eli Thompson here.
Hey. Good to
cameraman,
meet you. You too.
He's gonna jump out with us. He's gonna shoot me shooting you. This is what we use to practice and do what we call our dirt dive. And we walk through the skydive out here so that we know what we're gonna do. Here we are, we're in the airplane, we're airborne, we're at 12,500 feet. Pilot's gonna give us a green light, that's gonna tell us it's time to go. All right, when it's time to go, Eli's gonna climb out here. Get out there on your perch.
Throw that door open.
Oh, it's loud. All right, Eli's gonna get in position, and then I'm gonna sneak out here and get right in the rear of the door, and I want you to come up there, right there, just
right
like
here.
That, all right?
Okay. All right.
Okay? And when I'm looking at you, I'm ready to go.
Okay.
When I'm ready to go, I want you to give the count. You're gonna start the skydive, and the count's gonna be ready, set, go.
Okay, here we go. I'm all set in the suit to do the James Bond exit for the trailer of the show with Craig and Eli filming me. We're heading right to the plane right now, so let's see how we do. I'll be flying like this, total like tracking.
I know it. I know it.
That's it, you guys. You're gonna see how it's all done. This is a fun day, and jumping with those guys is a total pleasure. That was a great skydive, and here are some of the images we captured. Check out next week as Photoshoot Impossible attempts to capture images underwater, and our other segment as we do the big fire and flame studio with a Corvette, Gretchen Bonaducci. It's fucking hot.